The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, accompanied by Reginald, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
WrestleMania Backlash, Zack Snyder's Army of the Dead, in theaters now and on Netflix May 21st.
I'm so pumped this is happening right now.
And introducing the challengers, the team of Tamina and Natalya.
Both of these women from legendary WWE families. In fact, Natalya's uncle is Hall of Famer Bret Hart, who sent out a tweet a bit earlier today telling Natty to get ready to win the women's tag team titles here tonight. Bret basically saying they won't need luck because talent can't be stopped.
I love that from Bret. He says he's the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. I talked to Shayna earlier today and Nia. They don't care about any of that. They want to retain. And Tamina and Natalya have looked better than they've ever looked together. This is a massive match here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler won the women's tag team title a second time back at the Royal Rumble on the last day of January. They've held the gold ever since. For Tamina and Natalya, it has been months and months of building up the resume.
Oh, Reginald.
And Nia Jax taking advantage as she blasts into her cousin Tamina. And look at Natalya go. Nia Jax go, I should say, pounding away at Tamina.
Yeah, Nia has a different attitude. This is a championship match now.
Nia Jax peeling Tamina into the corner. Tag made. Here comes Shayna Baszler, the submission magician, as Tamina tries to battle her way out. Again, WWE Women's Tag Team titles on the line in this matchup.
Tamina has been around the biz. This could be the first major championship for her.
Natalya, a two-time women's champion, would love to win the tag team gold for the first time in her career. Basement drop kick to the back of the neck. Cover now on Baszler and a kick out.
Natalya, one of the last students ever of the Hart Dungeon. You're talking one of the best in-ring performers in our business's history.
Tamina, a powerhouse. Natalya, I know, makes another tag. Had a conversation with you earlier today, Pat, where she talked about everything Tamina has gone through to get to this moment.
Yeah, Natalya said, I've been there since day
one. Drop.
That is great chemistry by this team that's looking to become champion.
Again, and finally the officials had enough.
Turn around, Stripes. What are we doing?
Reginald calls the distraction. Natalya may have had Baszler. And look at now, Nia and Tamina fighting outside the ring. And Nia Jax, and a Samoan drop again into the barricade.
2 weeks in a row, Cole.
And Natalya, realizing she's in trouble as Baszler kicks at the back of the knee and now a knee right to the face. Cover to retain the tag team titles. And Natalya still able to kick out. Will Shayna and Nia retain? Can Natalya and Tamina climb back in to this championship match here on Fox? Dire straits for Natalya as Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler are dominating with the women's tag team titles on the line. Nia Jax elbow to Natalya. A cover looking to retain. Is it enough? Hook of the leg and a kick out. Tamina still suffering the effects of the Samoan drop by Nia Jax into the barricade before the commercial break.
Yeah, that's her second one in 2 weeks, and Natalya has been getting her ass beat during the break by Shayna and Nia.
And the problem is Natalya with no one to tag, and this has quickly turned into a two-on-one situation. Cover now by Baszler. Hooks both legs, and Natalya's got to fight out again. Let's take a look again at the Samoan drop from Nia.
I mean, just like last week, up to me to go, Samoan drop through the barricade.
Reginald, Nia's friend, has been sent back to the locker room by the official after he got involved a couple of times in this matchup in the early going.
Probably right.
And look at Shayna Baszler targeting the elbow of Natalya.
Let's not get it twisted here, okay? Shayna and Nia have had their way with Natalya since the Samoan drop through the wall, okay? Natalya has been on the wrong side of it for a while. No quit, but you gotta wonder, when is enough enough for Natalya?
It could be right there, the running knee by Shayna Baszler. The dominant champions continue in this match. Oh.
Nia Jax directing traffic.
Well, Tamina getting back to her feet into the ring. Nia Jax now into the cover. And Tamina now using Shayna Baszler to break up the possible three count.
Tamina, after getting through the wall, comes back and displays incredible strength to break it up.
Yeah, the fire that Tamina has shown in recent weeks. Natalya trying to drag and crawl herself toward the corner to make a critical tag in the match. Can Natalya
get there? Is she
going to
get there?
That Nia Jax tags in Baszler, and here comes Tamina. And now Tamina.
Big right hand miss.
And there's the power of Tamina. Baszler, though, lands on her feet looking for the carry foot of clutch.
Shayna Baszler doesn't care about the fairy tale of her becoming a champion for the first time. Ooh. Tamina with the crossbody.
And Tamina building momentum. Baszler steps out of the corner. Tamina catches her with an elbow.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, no.
Twisting and turning the ankle of Tamina.
Shayna loves nothing more than that type of thing, too. Brutal pain.
Strong manipulation. Tamina trying to fight out of it. Dropping Baszler. Tamina cover to try to win the tag team titles, and a kick out by Baszler at two.
We almost had history right there. Almost had a massive moment for Tamina. Her family, her future, her legacy.
Tamina out to the apron. Looking to climb up now to the top rope. Shayna Baszler meets her there with an A.
Getting familiar with Tamina's tactics. Shayna, I believe, watching some film. Nia now making her way up.
Nia Jax climbing up to the second rope.
What is this?
Nia perhaps looking for a superplex. Tamina able to block.
Fighting back up the top. This is high risk, Michael Cole.
Shots to the lower back and now the mid back of Nia Jax. Headbutts now by Tamina. Trying to drop Nia off the second rope. Nia down. Down to one knee. Baszler tries to get involved, and Natalya now back into the fray.
Great teamwork here.
Oh, my goodness. German suplex to Baszler. And now Natalya trying to help her tag team partner.
Nia with a headbutt here.
And
a body slam here. A Samoan drop here.
And Natalya meanwhile, the drop. Superfly splash by Tamina. Cover, it's over. Tamina and Natalya have done it.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Natalya and Tamina.
Night will be remembered in a documentary 30 years from now on Peacock. Tamina's first
major championship here in WWE. Natalya and Tamina are the tag team champs.
Natalya and Shayna got after it outside. Natalya reversed it. German suplex. Get out of here, Shayna. You can't interrupt anymore.
And then as Nia looked to thwart Natalya with the Samoan drop, Tamina would come out of the skies with a super fly splash to win the gold.
This is awesome.
Natalya, Tamina, congratulations!
Tonight was for anybody, anybody that's had a dream and they felt like their dream had passed them by. It is never too late to keep fighting for your dreams. And I am so proud of Tamina.
Proud of Natty. She believed in me. Thank you, WWE Universe. Thank you to our family. This is why we do this. For us. Thank you. We love you.
An incredible moment here on Friday Night SmackDown. Ladies and gentlemen, two longtime veterans in WWE, two women who have given their lives to this career of entertaining the WWE fans around the world, and tonight they are both rewarded. Natalya and Tamina are the brand new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
An absolutely unbelievable moment. How can we follow them?